Good morning, Huskies. My name is David.
And my name is Scarlett.
Today is Friday, January 19th. Please stand for our nation's pledge. It is time to start demonstrating your Husky pride and show your school spirit by wearing blue every Friday beginning today. That's right, Huskies. Every Friday, we want you to wear a blue shirt, jacket, or Husky hat to help us blanket our school in our school color blue. You will be getting spirit points for your team. Unfortunately, pants and shorts do not count. Only blue tops and Husky hats do. Teachers counting spirit points, please do not forget today's percentages onto your spirit points form. Way to show your school spirit, Huskies.
Attention 8th graders, if you would like your baby photo to be put in the 2023 through 24 yearbook, make sure to fill out the Google form that has been posted in your 8th grade Google Class page. Simply attach your photo and bring $5 cash to Miss Ellis in room 203. Your photo will not be added until yearbook receives your payment. Please see Miss Ellis regarding any further questions.
If you are interested in playing in the dodgeball tournament on April 12th, make sure to get your registration form, player waivers, and entry fee turned into Mr. Russo no later than second lunch, March 22nd. Space will be limited, so don't wait too long to get registered, because once we are full, we are full. The top three teams win prizes. Remember, there are only so many spots available, and we have already some teams registered, so if you want to get registered before it's too late.
Eighth graders, would you like to take out a personal tribute ad in this year's yearbook? If so, all 8th grade personal ads are now on sale at yearbookforever.com. All ads are created on site and payment is collected when the ad is submitted. Space is limited, so be sure your parents act now to reserve your spot. Email or see Miss Ellis regarding any further questions.
Hey Huskies, come on down to today's Friday activity, Toss Across. Test your beanbag skills and win a prize.
That's all we have for you today, Huskies.
Have a fantastic Friday.